All right, Marcus and Jamin going through to the finals.